One second. That's better. So today I'm going to make a video about my hair. I get a lot of questions about my hair. When did I cut it short? Why did I do it? Blah de blah. So I'm going to answer a couple of those questions for you. When did you first cut your hair? Around the February midterm. That was when I first cut it all short. I have a Snapchat video somewhere of my sister cutting off my ponytail. I'll try and insert that here.
Yeah.
Why did you cut your hair? Felt like a change, thought the short hair was nice, thought it would suit me, and I was right, and I'm very happy with it. So when are you going to grow it out? When are you going to cut it all off? You're not. Same. I liked your long hair better. I don't care. So have you ever dyed it or anything? I have dyed it purple twice, and I'll try and put some photographs here. I know for a fact that I don't have many photographs of the first time I had my hair purple, because I wasn't really into taking photographs of myself then, and since then my self-confidence has grown, and thank God. I've also had highlights, but I don't think I have any photographs of that. I had them for my confirmation. So have you had any other memorable haircuts? In fact, I have! I used to have this patch shaved here, which you can see in some of my earlier videos, my first two or three, whereas the rest of it was long. It's called an undercut, and I really loved it. Some days I miss it and think about growing out the rest of my hair so I can just have the shaved bit, but nah. You ever miss your long hair? Sometimes. It peaks and valleys. You're so brave for cutting your hair. Or, I wish I was brave enough to cut my hair. Fun fact, you are. You are able to cut your hair in any style you want, and if you want to grow it out, you can grow it out. Hair actually doesn't take as long as you think it does to grow back. I have to get this all cut maybe every month, or I shaved this maybe 2 weeks ago to number two, and I've already got maybe an inch. If you want to cut your hair, you do that. If you don't, then don't. I'm not brave for cutting my hair, I'm just cutting my hair. The world puts too much emphasis on how we look, and we shouldn't have to be brave to change ourselves outside of the norm. The most important thing is to love yourself, and if you need to change certain aspects of yourself to get there, then that's okay. If you want to have plastic surgery done on your nose, or your lips, or your cheeks, or boobs, then do it, if it's what will make you happy. Obviously, there are some things that you can't come back from, but your hair will always grow out, and if you want to change in style, then do it. Nothing wrong with being your own person and not following the crowd, just the same as there's nothing wrong with being similar and wanting hair down to your butt like every other teenager in your school. That's enough about hair today.